Yeah, I mean, it's tough out here. It's not as fast as I thought. Tough competition, great field, you know, great players. Had a tough reset in the first round against one of my friends from Germany. It's always tough to play one of your friends. You know, we had a battle. You know, I came through in the third set, and today the same. You know, I won the first, you know, lost the second. Had one bad game in the second set. It's on grass, it goes fast if you get one break. And you know, I mean, I played better in the third set, and I got a break up, and then it kind of played well at the end and came through in the third set. But tough conditions and tough matches, so, but that's what I expected.
You came here looking for form. You said that it's something that you desperately needed. Do you feel that you're starting to get to where you want?
Yeah, I mean, a win is a win, you know. It doesn't matter how you win, especially like this, because I fought through. I knew I'm not going to play my best tennis. I knew I'm not going to, you know, have easy matches because the players are great. So, you know, for me to get a win now, and especially after not playing well lately, it's good for my confidence, you know. It's good that I'm in a quarterfinal, I get to play another match, and that's what I'm looking for, you know. Get some wins, play a lot of matches, and get my rhythm back, get my confidence back, and hopefully play well for the rest of the year.
Is it almost take a negative and turn it into a positive where you got a little bit annoyed with yourself in the second set, but you managed to turn it around? Is that good when you can do that, when you need confidence?
I would prefer not to get annoyed, you know, even if I lost the second set and I got a break. I was up 40 love and he broke me, which was stupid on my part. I played a few loose points, and even though I should have kept my composure, but I lost a little bit. I was really calm in the third set because I knew, you know, it's my only chance is to stay calm and try to play my game and not get annoyed at what happened in the past. So I tried to stay in the present, and it worked. You know, I played a lot better in the third set than I did in the second. He played a good game. You know, you also have to credit your opponent. You know, he played a good game to break me, and that's how it happens. But I would prefer not to get annoyed. You know, I would prefer to stay calm even if it doesn't go my way.
Man, well done.
Thanks.